live forever.
Well, that's that.
Look.
Tron, hang in there.
So, where do we start?
I know. Let's access the DTD.
The King's checking the situation in town. He'll be back soon, so don't worry. Hey, look. It's asking for a password.
That's easy. It's...
Sora!
Goofy!
That's... to the point.
Well?
That did it. We're in. I have to go into town. Need to see what that last shakeup did.
You're not gonna check out the data? It wasn't exactly easy to get.
I'm coming right back. Hey, Sora. Why don't you get started unloading the data and copying it down? It's just a few keystrokes. Easy, right?
Can you walk?
Hey, these things take time, okay? Whoa. It's doing something.
Huh?
I think it wants to know what we want to know.
Riku and Kairi. No way. Even Ansem's computer doesn't know.
What's he doing?
I thought I'd ask the computer if it can tell us about them nobodies.
What's this?
The data is corrupt.
What?
How about the organization? There!
The data is corrupt.
Stupid computer!
Sora!
Huh?
Who's this guy?
Well, I see you got things working.
Oh, your Majesty!
Good going. The computer should tell us the things we need to know.
But it keeps on saying the data inside's all kerscuffled.
All we got is a picture of some guy we don't know.
Ansem, the wise!
Come on, are you teasing us again?
Did you forget what Ansem looked like, Your Majesty?
Of course I do, and this is him. I'm positive.
Huh?
Excuse me, could you come this way, please? Look, this is Ansem. You know, the guy we all worked really hard to defeat.
Oh, that's right. I never finished explaining.
What?
Well, the man in the picture is definitely the one who tried to take over Kingdom Hearts. The one you fellas defeated. But what you actually fought was his heartless. You see, he wasn't really Ansem. He just went around telling everybody that he was.
You mean...
What?
We went through all that trouble to defeat an imposter?
Yup, a fake. But he still had to be stopped.
I can't believe it.
Oh, I'm kinda confused. If he's a fake, then what happened to the real Ansem?
Welp, that's just what I'm trying to figure out. Ansem the Wise should know all about Organization 13's plans and what's been happening to the worlds. I'm pretty sure he'll give us some help. You know, I came close to finding him once.
Don't tell me there's more. I'm lost enough as it is.
Well, let's see. Some feller named Ansem, who wasn't really Ansem, became a Heartless. Does that mean a nobody got created when that happened too?
Yup. And that nobody is the leader of the organization.
What?
I know I've met this fake Ansem before, and I've seen the leader of Organization 13, too. Kind of felt like being around the same fella.
So, where did you meet this guy?
Gosh, I can't remember. Ansem the Wise, the real Ansem, must know the imposter's true identity. That's why I've got to find him and ask him about it.
You started all of this. Because of you, Riku and Kairi. Oh, Your Majesty, do you know where Riku is?
He's... I'm sorry, I can't help.
Really, Your Majesty? Are you sure?
I'm sorry, Sora.
What about Kairi? Organization 13 might have kidnapped her.
Oh, no! Sora, Donald, Goofy. I was planning to go get help from Ansem the Wise, but now I know I forgot the most important thing. Helping others should always come before asking others for help. We're safe and sound, and free to choose. So there's no reason we shouldn't choose to help our friends. Let's look for Riku and Kairi together.
Outside!
Sounds like we gotta start by helping out here.
Hear me, my Heartless. Attack the White Husks. Sweep them away.
What are you, nuts? We're never gonna win. I don't know about you, but I'm out of here, sister.
You pathetic coward. Heartless, leave the White Ones. Turn your attention to Sora and his friends.
Uh-oh!
Alright, so now I gotta fight Heartless and Nobodies at once. And the Dancer ones too. Crap. Alright, where are the Dancer one that I just fought? I need to get rid of it fast. I need to get rid of this stupid thing. Oh, great. Okay, there we go. That works. Rising Sun, perfect for this kind of fight. Oh, great. I had that really difficult Heartless to take down. Let's take it out first. There we go. Hey, stop moving. I'm sick of your crap, dude. Nice job, Goofy. Easy. That was beautiful.
Where's Maleficent?
Looks like she ran away.
Well, that was pretty lame of her.
I guess we picked the wrong side.
Hey, if you're looking to pick sides, why don't you pick Leon's? They can always use help.
Does this Leon have any treasure?
Yeah, lots of stuff.
Perfect.
Come on.
Who are you?
Oh, we're nothing worth mentioning.
Just three treasure fanatics.
Later, taters!
Did Leon really have any treasure? We don't have time for you.
Ain't Sephiroth the one who's supposed to be the dark part of Cloud's heart?
Did Cloud tell you that? Then he must understand now.
Just what are you gonna do to him?
Nothing. Cloud is the one who hungers for darkness.
He said he's got a score to settle with you.
I see. He wants to meet me again. Then I should give him what he wants. That last bit of light is always the hardest to snuff out.
Woohoo, Dancer Nobodies again. God damn it. Come on. Gotta take him down fast. What the hell hit me? Okay, good. I was about to get touched by one of those things. I don't want that to happen. Those things deal so much damage. Look at that. Nope, 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 nope. Piss off, piss off. How about a thunder? That didn't do any- well, that damaged you, but it didn't stun you. You know, screw you. Alright, take out this dancer too. Cannot let you beat me. Don't. No! Okay. No, screw you. I gotta use my thunder to keep myself safe. I cannot be near you when you start doing that crap. Ow! Douche! Get out of here! Oh my god, more dancers. Whew! Okay. I gotta be careful. Oh, thank you, Reflect. Alright, let's heal now, because I need to take it safe. And we'll take out this last dancer. Thank you, Reflect.
The King's in the Bailey. You better head over there.
Got it.
Whoa.
Think you can handle this many?
Well, might be tough if one more shows up.
Then that'll have to be the one I take care of.
What? You're fighting too?
Sephiroth!
I understand that you've been looking for me.
Yeah. Once I get rid of you, the darkness will go away.
Can you do it? That darkness comes from your own dark memories. Do you think you can erase your past?
Shut up!
Face it. You turn your back on the present and live in the past. Because the light of the present is too much.
You don't know me!
Cloud!
I know. Because I am you.
Cloud! Wait! Huh?
Leon, everybody, hang in there.
Okay, fellas, you've got to go find Riku and Kairi.
But Leon and the others are friends too.
Don't worry, there's already lots of help here. We'll take care of this fight.
But I promised Leon.
Donald, Goofy, take Sora and get going.
Riku, Kairi. Give me a little time, okay?
Your Majesty!
We understand. We'll go search for Riku and Kairi.
Right. Watch for danger.
You'll be careful, too.
Wait, you guys.
Sora, do as you're told.
You're coming with us whether you want to or not.
Come on, Sora. You gotta be good.
Gotcha.
Well then, skedaddle.
Let's go.
Whoa!
I'm sorry, Your Majesty.
Hope you can forgive us.
Master Ansem, regarding the experiment I presented the other day, with your permission, I'd like to proceed.
I forbid it! Forget this talk of doors and the heart of all worlds. That place must not be defiled.
But Master Ansem, I've been thinking...
They are not. Those thoughts are best forgotten.
It has been far too long, friend.
Zaxian! Zaxian!
Right here. What is it?
Where is Lord Xemnas?
His usual spot.
The Chamber of Repose?
Yes. Go and see for yourself.
That isn't funny! I suppose I have no choice but to wait. But the clock is ticking. Time is running out. What to do? Why is he never around when I need him? It's almost as if he knows I'm looking for him.
You know, I don't like that place either. What about you, Zaxian? What do you think?
I think eavesdropping is intrusive. Why are you even here? You and Zaldin were tasked to recruit new members. Have you forgotten, or were you procrastinating?
As if. I'm doing my job. I'll have you know, I found one just yesterday. Mar something. That puts the organization's count at 11. And since I've been working so hard, I had Lexius take my place for the day. I want to rest up for tomorrow, so I can wake up feeling nice and refreshed.
Is that so? Well then, I will leave you to it. I have work to catch up on. Good day.
Now don't be like that. Come on, stay and talk. Isn't it time you told me about Xemnas' secret? How long ago was it? When a bunch of warriors wielding key-shaped swords appeared and unleashed a spectacular battle. And when it was all over, all that was left was a man lying unconscious without his memories. Xemnas, Xehanort, was found by Ansem right around then, wasn't he?
Your point?
The Chamber of Repose. If you recall, that's where we spent our time researching the darkness that resides within people's hearts. It's a graveyard that was sealed by order of Ansem the Wise. The first thing Xemnas did once he got rid of him was to undo the seal and build a room in the back. Ever since then, he holds himself up in that room when he can and he talks to someone. But who? For all I know, he's the only one in that room.
Need I repeat myself about eavesdropping?
Not eavesdropping. Couldn't hear what they were saying. Dying to find out what it was, though. You wouldn't know anything about it, would you?
I know I would very much like to focus on my own duties. As you should with yours. For we need to prepare the new facility immediately. But there are only 11 of us in the organization. We're going to need a few more hands on deck.
What new facility? Oh, you mean Castle Oblivion. What does Xemnas plan on doing with that place, anyway?
He already shared his intentions with us.
But did you know there's something he didn't share? The Chamber of Repose is part of a pair. The Chamber of Waking is the other. Another graveyard, if you want to call it that. It was constructed by someone other than Xemnas himself. And that's where he'll find it. That's where he'll find his other friend.